as a freshly bloomed flower.
What is that? What is that?
After this visit, an interesting thing happens. Over the next few minutes, many other bees arrive at the same location. They don't travel as a group.